Have you ever been addicted to anything? I have, and today I'm going to share something about it. Good morning, everyone. My name is Rudransh, and today I will be talking about internet addiction. You know, I used to play video games of 5 to 6 hours non-stop, only stopping for things which were absolutely necessary. It got to a point that my parents had to shut down the internet just to prevent me from playing video games and destroying my life. But then I changed. I became a furious person. I started to shout at my parents. I became more angry at them, more frequently. But then, at the point, my parents got frustrated and then they just gave up. They turned on the internet and they said, "You're on your own now." And then I realized that I'm really addicted. Then I tried to find out why was this happening to me. Then I learned it was all in the mind. So see, have you ever been on social media or playing games and been like, just one more minute, just one more match? That is the problem right there. That one more minute is the whole root of the problem. And when I learned about this, it opened my eyes and I came out of addiction. So why am I even telling you this? Because if you know what your brain is doing to you, it's doing for the satisfaction. The internet is a place where there's infinite satisfaction and where you can do infinite amount of things. Your brain will go for it every time, even ignoring your body's physical needs. So yeah, if you know what your brain is doing to you, it will help you to overcome addiction like I did. And even if one of you who is watching is affected by me speaking here, my coming here and speaking will be fulfilled. So I want to thank you so much for listening to me.